There is no AI, no meaningful AI without automation. How I can have my brain without my body? My name is Daniel Dines and I work at UiPath. Here's the story. This is early 2000s. I'm working at Microsoft in Seattle with some of the best software engineers in the world. I'm this kid from Romania. How lucky am I? Except I quit, moved back to Romania, to Bucharest. At Microsoft, I felt myself confined. I want to free my mind to the realm of possibilities. I had for a long time this idea of we can create a software that can emulate how people can use a computer, that can give them a lot of freedom. I hire a few people that I knew from my previous life, few of them that have become my co-founders, and we built this software that is capable of emulating people in doing repetitive jobs. Initially, very few people really understood our vision until they got it. And when they got it, I think that magic that I always wanted to create, that spark, happened. And suddenly you've seen all the biggest companies in the world, like GE and Kaiser Permanente and SMBC of Japan, coming and asking us, guys, how can we work together? How can we bring this new way of working into our companies? From the beginning, one of the key ingredients of our success was that we embedded computer vision, the ability for our software to understand screens. And that was a big differentiator. And now we want to leverage the same technology. So we have built this orchestration engine that allows us to run automations autonomously to integrate AI, robots and humans. And it's very powerful. What we had so far was the Act 1 of our company. Now our Act 2 is really to bring human-like intelligence into the automation. And this is gonna be way bigger than our Act 1. This is really exciting. And I think it drives everyone in UiPath towards our mission. And our mission is to free people to do their best, to make people more creative, to accelerate human achievement.